What's up, guys? It's Jerome Gaming here. And guess what? It's the first day of Vlogmas Day. So I'm just going Christmas shopping for my family to get them presents, gifts, all that stuff for Christmas and stuff, and get like some snacks. Make it a bit like a party and stuff. Might even get a pinata, a bit weird. Yeah, even a cake. Get some munchies and stuff. Yeah, like all of these stuff for them. I know my auntie Melinda, she's obsessed with horses. Or is it donkeys? No, horses. Yeah, she's very obsessed with horses. Like, too obsessed. Yeah, so, no Christmas live stream this time, because like I said, holding the phone all around everywhere, I'm going blah, blah, blah. It's just hard work, so yeah, but as you can see, I'm doing a few vlogs of it, so it's not really a problem. There you go. Yeah, I'm eating inside of one of the shops. But guys, I'm now in the shop, and it's actually quite a nice paint. Yeah, so I'm gonna go and buy this. So I think Melinda will actually like it. It's actually quite a cool plate, guys. I can't even be bothered to get it out. That's why I use lots of £1 coins. That's why I use lots of £1 coins. It takes ages. In the next shop, guys, look for some snacks for the family on Christmas. It's gonna be alright. Use one of these. Naomi Strap. Get this. Sorry, sir. One for me. Hey, would I be able to?
My shop be broken.
No, I'll fix it. Would I be able to get them? I mean, how much are these strikes?
150.
$1.50. I'm so lazy to check.
Why are you so lazy? Because you're young. Mm-hmm. £1, £1.40, okay, £1.44. Broken all.
Cheers. Thanks. In the next shop, guys, look for some snacks for the family on Christmas. It's gonna be alright. Use one of these. Naomi Strap. Would I be able to get how much is this drive?
£1.50.
Alright.
Ready?
I'm so lazy to check.
Why are you so lazy? Because you're young. £1, £1.40, okay, £1.44. Okay, no. Take.
Cheers. Yes, sir, I've got this new thing. I'm sure you guys know what it is. I've got this, you know, sock thing was for Christmas. Oh, Bushka spreader. Yeah, my mum added one more thing to the Christmas tree.
Five days on that Christmas tree.